Next. Good old mighty Gazelle. Yeah, I like that sharp blue. What his stats are, and I didn't even look at it. I should have checked. Wasting my time, I don't know why I did that. I need to just go. I got it all sideways doing that. Oh, it's all bad. People are blowing up! They're dying actively!
You got full power!
Pardon me, coming through. I think I got off just in time. No, Rob, no, you can't give Smack more loot. You keep feeding his addiction. That man has been donated more loot than anybody else on all of Twitch. This is why he never quits. Because he knows somebody's there to bail him out every time. Damn it. That should have been an easy kill there, too.
You got both power.
Fucked it up. Gotta go. enablers indeed. Man, just thinking of a warm shower suddenly has me feeling sleepy. Now, shake it off. I had such good momentum for a second there, too. I mean, I don't start off super hot, but by the end of a shower, it's no cold water, only hot water, so I warm up into it over time. And then I get out of the shower, and the small bathroom is nice and warm as well, and I can dry off before I open the door. So I don't suddenly, you know, 70 degrees freeze my ass off kind of thing. Oh, I mean, I get dressed in there too. I usually have, you know, I usually get a shower at night rather than the day, so I just jump into underwear, sweatpants, or shorts and head to bed. Oh. Pardon me, coming through, or at least I was. It's about to get messy. Yeah! I made it through there relatively cleanly. Made it. That does sound like a pretty awesome shower. My one trick is that my showers have to have tubs. Because once in a blue moon, I like to just lay out the tub and just let the water fall and relax a bit. They also have to be long-ass freaking tubs for me to be comfortable. Thankfully, the one I have in this house is a pretty decent size for as small as the bathroom is. Never used it once. Yeah. And the funny part is, usually when I do that, when I do the laying out in the tub thing, I've also got the phone in there so I can listen to podcasts at the same time. Like, I really chill out when I do it. Oh, well, okay, if it's for the kids, yeah, I get why you would maybe not want to be in there. Yeah. F that noise. Next! I think with Gazelle, I'll change his color every time. I used up that much nitrous. Oh, it's also because this one, I forget. This one, it's hard to get maxed out energy, that's why.
Watch your back!
Finish! Got him!
Watch your back!
Somebody else dead. Heard that. Shouldn't have even tried. That was a bad move.
You got curse power!
Oh! Black Shadow, damn it, I just barely saw him. Damn, I couldn't even kill Zoda either. Well, whatever. Let's go. I'm up front by the time I make it to the energy bars. Good.
Oh, my!
First place!
Try to have fun, Rob. That's the best I can say. Woo! That was actually very sketchy right through there.
Watch your back!
Next. People dying left and right. Another one. We got dead bodies littering the track right now. There's so many dead cars. some bad spots right now. I ain't winning this one. Too far. That's what I get for screwing around too much. It's fine.
Three, two, one.
What? I did nothing. What a mess that was!
You got both power!
We won't even talk about how amazing the luck was that I didn't die back there. Won't even discuss it. I shouldn't have done it. I should have left it alone, but nope. I just had to try to play. I deserve that death. Oh no! Two in a row in the same spot! It's like a bunch of people died right there. That was all bad. Alright, I gotta calm down. I gotta quit messing around here. This is hardly a difficult track. Rip Reno's though. Ben, quit being stupid.
You got both power.
What the fuck did I just do right at the end? Like, I screwed all of that up. That's kind of embarrassing. What the hell am I doing all of a sudden? Of all tracks to suddenly have a random problem with. God, they're trying to kill me again. Okay, this time we just gotta survive. Because apparently all of a sudden I'm having problems on this track, even though it's not hard by any stretch. Don't know why I was having problems, but we're good now. Done and done. Big boy before he was mechanical. Next. Let's get him off that red color. No. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Apparently they were all having a brutal time too. Jeez. Oh.
Over!
Damn it. Okay, we're good. Ow, we're not good. We're good. We're not good. We're good.
Watch your back!
Poor thing's beat up this round.
Yeah. Oh, watch your back! I'm so dead. I knew it immediately. Can't take that many bumps. It's too much. Am I making a mess of this? I think after all my time with the white cat not having all that grip has got me messed up. It's not good. Again. Keep it on the inside. Ow. That one. Boy, I couldn't even hit. Oh, it's all bad. Oh, There we go.
Hang on, be right back.
Admit it right now. I didn't sleep for shit last night, and I'm already kind of hitting a wall, which I hate to say when I'm playing this because I love the fuck out of this game. Oh my god, I just got so lucky again. I got that on the edge grip that you're not allowed to have. Anyway, so I'm kind of gonna just finish out Red Gazelle through X Cup, and then probably call it a night and go to bed early, because I'm sort of feeling dead at the moment, I'm not gonna lie. I think that's why I'm fucking up so bad, is because I'm just tired. Making dumb mistakes that I don't make that often. I mean, I make them, but not that often. But if we look at it anyway, it'll just be... I'll be nice and rested up for Wreckfest tomorrow, which is always important. Because I don't like cutting Wreckfest early, ever.
Thank you.
final crack. Pour it on. Go way out in front.
There yet. That looked like a few people fell off. Yep. Oh, what the hell they were doing back there? And the one star I got, it wasn't even me killing him. He was just dumb.
You got both power.
I got another one. I don't even know who I touched, but sure, why not? Only slightly sketchy.
Damn it.
You lost to me.
Shut up, game. Alright, I gotta get through here cleanly. I am making an absolute mess of it with this car.
Power.
Wow.
I am hitting this wall so hard right now. I mean, there you go. Even the yawns are happening right now. Jeez Louise. Next, two more. Now I'm just randomly hitting nitrous. Holy crap! Wake up! You only gotta make it through two more of these. Come on! I bet the boys would love it if I played Wreckfest with only 5 hours of sleep the previous night. My ass would never win a race. It'd be easy target at that point. Ooh-wee.
You got both power.
Thank you.
Watch your back!
That was about to fall off the left side right at the end there, too. I'm glad I hit boost when I did, because otherwise that would have been a second place. Man, I'm a racist. Almost there.
Three, two,
beat up. So bad. Man, all of these races are so messy right now. Good gosh. Which really sucks because the next one's freaking Big Hand. This is not a track where I need to be falling asleep. Oh, God, what a start. What a start. Starting right off just whacking into crap like an idiot. Oh, God, yep.
You lost your machine.
Well, okay. All right. Okay. Made it. Just the X cup to go. We're gonna grind through it. Grind. Sounds like I'm not having fun when I say that. It's not even close to the truth. Back to being blue again. Oh, Mr. Peanut, correct.
Three, two, one.
gimmick game, you would put them all on the outside.
You got most power!
Alright, now let's see if we can't get the hell out of here. How I missed that? I know how I missed that one.
Yeah!
Ow. Game, give us a crazy track. Give us a crazy track before I call it a night. I want one. Do me a solid. Game, give us a crazy track. to not survive this freaking lap. Tried to knock me out.
Yeah! Final lap!
Crazy Trick! Gosh dang it! He's just not gonna give me one.
Three, two,
Netflix. Actually, right now it is a shocker. Ugh. This is legitimately my last race. I only got like 5 hours of sleep last night, and I hit a wall about half an hour ago. My brain is like shutting down actively, so yeah. It's literally, I mean, it's hitting the point of like drunk tiredness is what it feels like.
You got horsepower.
So, yeah. I'm kind of gonna call it after this race and go to bed. And get some sleep. So that I'm awake and alive and alert and, you know, conscious when we freaking do breakfast tomorrow. You should have been here, like, the last half an hour, too, Knife. Like, I have fallen off of tracks and spots that I don't ever fall off of, and making just dumb mistakes left and right, it's all bad. Mac, it's not long into it at all. It's worth continuing through anyway because there's other cards to unlock as well. But it really doesn't take long. It's pretty chill to do. mean the Rammer RS, since you already, you can buy the Rammer? Or like the Venom? Or the Road Slayer GT? Or the Big Rig? Or the School Bus? Or the Killer BS? Or the Boomer RS? You mean like any of those? Yeah, maybe. Alright. So alive. And yet so tired. 64. Okay, and with that, I'm out. I gotta call it. Holy crap, do I have to call it. Annoyingly heard Steel Panther, although I would probably enjoy it.
I've heard some, but like I didn't know, like I was just watching movies or whatever, like I had to look it up to see what it was.
Right. Of course. Come on, flip over. Jesus.
That's Griffin. You win.
Yeah, well, Griffin got wrecked right at the beginning.
Yeah, I saw that.